Maybe they're cheating, you know?
Seriously, they're supposed to be here right now.
Welcome back to Bangkok, everybody. It is Saturday night in the city, and for Jordan and I, that means just one thing. It is street market time, street food time. But it's not just any night at the market. We are taking things up a notch and gamifying our evening a bit. Tonight's adventure is a street food scavenger hunt.
If you're not familiar with what a scavenger hunt is, it is a game played by multiple teams where they go out and they try to find all the items on a list. And the team with the highest number of items that they've tried or completed within a time duration wins. But today it's not gonna be me versus Ashley. We are here with a couple of friends.
A few ground rules for tonight's game. One, we have an hour. When the hour runs out, you're done. Whatever you've got, that's what you've got. Two, we have a 15 USD or about 500 baht limit per team. Can't go over that. If you run out of money, you're done. Third, all items must be vegetarian friendly, pescatarian friendly. Three out of the four team members are veggie eaters, so to level the playing field, all of it's gotta be veggie friendly. One item can't count for like five things on the list. Don't repeat items. And lastly, be respectful. Don't yuck somebody's yum. We're not here to like do gross out videos or be disrespectful. We are guests here in Thailand. Act right. Let's play. All right, I think it's time for intros. And ladies first, this is the A team. I'm Ashley. This is Adriana of Two Passports, One Dream. They might have the upper hand this evening because the two of them have made so much Thai food, street food, challenge videos. An expert, I would say, so I'm really glad to have her on my team, and it might be the reason we had to split the teams up to make this a fair evening, but we are stoked, and you can call us the A team.
All right, so this is Dylan, the other half of Two Passports, One Dream, and this team is Mango Sticky. I'm Mango, this is Sticky.
Unfortunately, I'm Sticky.
Don't ask me why he's Sticky, but we are team Mango Sticky.
Because we're gonna stick together.
Because we're gonna stick together, and we're gonna win. Let's go get the clocks started. All right, so one thing we didn't mention is all the items have different points. There are 10 items that are 3 points each, there are 6 items that are 5 points each, and there are 4 items that are 10 points each, and the first team to get to 100 within the time limit, or to get the most points by the end of the time limit, will win. So we're trying to figure out like what our strategy is right now.
I think let's go for a blue item first.
All right, we gotta find a primarily blue food item.
Swatika, are you able to... Can you break a 500 or no? No, later, okay. Kapunka.
Yo, this is gonna be a bit of a challenge. We have a 500 bill, and we just found something blue, but it's like 15 baht, and some of the vendors can't break this bill, so we gotta find something expensive enough to break this so we can come back and get the other items. It's a bigger challenge than I thought.
Is a cartoon pancake. I have never actually seen these before, but it's essentially just a pancake in the shape of a cartoon, and there's loads to choose from, but it's a high ticket item, so let's get it!
Yay! Okay, we aborted. The line was really long, and we're like, we gotta save time. We only have a single hour to do this, so let's keep walking. Okay, so we found something, the little Thai crispy pancake, but there's nobody here to sell it to us. But they're sitting out.
Hello?
I guess we'll just keep going.
Okay,
all right. I haven't had something out of a fresh coconut in years, actually, which is silly because these are all over the place in Thailand. Very fresh, very delicious. Let's move on.
All right, we came to get one of the 10-point items. It's steamed. What are they?
Rice dumplings.
Steamed rice dumplings and noodle soup. We didn't realize either that this is a sit-down place, so we're having to wait just a little bit. And I feel like the girls have already got three items while we haven't even got one yet.
Need to break that 500 first.
Yeah, that's the challenge. Alright, just got our dumplings. Y'all, we have the vegetarian dumplings here. They have sweet corn, sprouts, vermicelli noodles, and chive as well. They brought some of it in a broth, like in the soup, and they brought some of it outside of the broth as well. So let's give them a try. Kind of hard to chew. The sauce is kind of sweet. A little salty. All in all, it's good. That one's a little hard to chew. Let's try one of the soup-based ones.
Oh, they're bigger than they look. You're right, that's such a big mouthful. It's like chewy. Oh, Nice.
All right, we're gonna scarf this down, and we'll see y'all as we get our next item.
All right, what'd you get? Okay, so blue mochi, 10 points. Super exciting, absolutely delicious. It's blueberry. Let me dust my face off. I love these. Look at that.
Gorgeous.
So sweet. So delicious.
Perfect.
Let's keep going.
All right. Oh, there you are. We're on a right session. Can I have one bag of just the rakusamai?
Not 8,500.
Nice. Okay, so what we have here is roti samai. It's basically a pancake and sort of stringy cotton candy that you roll inside of the pancake. Super sweet, super yummy. You're gonna love it.
Okay. Let me just tell you guys that my teammate is like on top of it. I'm very scattershot, like, where am I going? And she's like, don't we need this? Get that. And I'm like, you're right. Like, on it. We're gonna win.
I love it.
Item number one is toast with jam, but we got the pandan cream. Hopefully that does not bite us in the butt later. They had jam. And you'll see this kind of at all the markets. I don't know that I've ever seen it before in Chiang Mai, but in Bangkok I see it all the time, and they're usually actually really small. Little, they look like what Americans would call like almost a dinner roll, but with jelly on it. But these are much bigger, look toasted on the grill. The pandan cream, I love it. Really nice. It's a very simple thing. Really nice thick toast. Sweet vanilla-y cream on top. I like it. I feel like this is a great one for little kids who maybe aren't adventurous eaters. Like, it's bread and sweet.
Oh, look who we bumped into. How many y'all got?
We're not telling you.
Oh. We're finished. They had small bills.
Yeah, exactly. We're doing so well. We're just taking it easy for a sec.
Is that good? Toast with jam? I'm wasting time. Bye.
Right, we managed to break it. We got 4:50 left, so let's get the rest of the food.
We got mango sticky rice. Do you know the Thai name for this, by the way?
Khao
Nua Mueng?
Mang Mueng.
Yeah. What's this one? What else we get?
This is roti samai, which is like a cotton candy. But you get a like a pancake that you roll up, put this in there, roll it up and eat it.
That's awesome. Y'all check this out.
It's gonna get me in it.
Oh,
that'll be a blooper.
I just dumped the mango sticky, y'all.
So the next item that we have, from the same place actually, is a Thai tea. Now it's basically like a milk-based iced tea, but not in the sense that you'd probably know it from America. But it's absolutely delicious. Can't wait to try this one. It's like creamy, sweet, lovely color. Delicious. Really delicious.
So they've been here in Thailand for over a year.
Yes.
A long time. So how does it compare to Thai teas you've had before? Is it like average?
To be honest with you, this is only my second Thai tea.
No! I
didn't know whether I would like it. But this is just as delicious as the first one.
Good. This will be my second one, so don't feel bad.
Just pop it, just bite it.
I hate these. They always do the elastic band really tight in Thailand. It's really hard to get off. There's an actual skill to it, I think.
That's not good for a time challenge. All right, I'm gonna go for the roti sai mai first. So how do you? So you just put this candy floss in like a crepe?
They're really, really thin, so just pull a layer off of that.
And just pull some of this. Look at that. So this is sweet, like sugar?
It is sugar.
Kind of feels like hay, but I expect like cotton candy or something.
Yeah.
The crepe is very soft. It's unfortunate. One of the rules is you can't double up on a dish item and just stack points. And I really wish I could just get like 5 mango sticky rice and just eat that all night. Cheers. Cheers.
You can never go wrong with this. Never.
You got that salty?
Oh yeah.
That's delicious. One thing that's missing for me though
is I love the crunchy mung beans on top, because it adds something just solid and crunchy to such a soft dish. This one doesn't have it, so it's not my favorite because it's missing the crunchy mung beans.
Yeah. Anyway.
Sticky. I don't know, it's white rice that's sticky, it's very good with coconut milk or coconut cream, and then fried mung beans. Sometimes you'll see them put sesame seeds on top, but you gotta get the perfect bite. You gotta get a little of every piece, and that's the proper way. Well done, very tasty. A generous portion of mango, which I always love. Hey, plus, let's move on. We have about 27 minutes left right now. We're walking over to see if those crispy pancakes are available now because the vendor wasn't there before. Let's see. Right now, it's basically this little crispy pancake that they just quickly put on the griddle. And the white stuff, it's not cream, it is actually more of a whipped egg white, sort of marshmallow type of vibe. And then this here, the yellow stuff on top, is actually from an egg yolk. And this one right next to it, you can also get a savory version, and this is sort of minced shrimp. But we're not going to that one today, we'll get sweet one. Delicious.
Oh man, we only got 26 minutes left.
It goes fast.
I forgot we're under time crunch, y'all. We gotta go. All right, we're gonna get two items in the 5-point category. We're a little bit thirsty now, so we're gonna get a whole coconut that's gotta be in the coconut shell and some kind of a purple drink.
100, deeper 20.
I have one.
All right, we got a purple item. It had to be a food or a drink item. We went with the pomegranate. Pretty simple, 60 baht. Photo proof.
How much?
40 baht.
40 baht, okay, can I have one?
1 kilo.
Oh yeah, coconut's amazing. So many things you can make with coconut, but the water inside is so good. Really sweet, this one as well.
These are the steamed rice dumplings, or at least we're hoping so. It looks like what we're after. 5 pieces is only 50 baht, so 10 baht per. Very affordable. They've got veggie and taro, and then they have some that are like deep fried. And rough. Now we have to find somewhere to toss our empty Thai tea, because I chugged that and then take a bite of this. So let's do that.
We got 11 minutes left, y'all. Dylan is behind me ordering a Thai crispy pancake. It's on the 5-point category list. I'm holding down our table so we can eat real quickly. And y'all, it's taking forever. It's taking like 5 minutes to get a freaking pancake.
All of a sudden when the sun went down, these little bugs came out everywhere, and apparently they're termites, and they are like terrorizing people. There's one on my hand right now as I'm talking to you. Oh my gosh. I don't love it.
I don't love it. It's dinner time guests, really.
Thank goodness, y'all. Here he comes with the freaking pancakes. We've got 8 minutes left.
That lady basically jeopardized us. There was two left. And I was like, can I have the two, please? And she was like, no, you have to buy a box.
Oh my
gosh. So we had to wait for them to make them fresh. So at least you know they're fresh.
That's good. How much were they?
40 baht for 40 about baht. 8 of them.
Dude, I saw the girls over there like seriously 15 minutes ago.
Yeah.
They probably told her, if you see these guys come through, take forever. Look at these, y'all. Those are pretty good. Wow.
It's so fresh, the the white stuff is melting.
Wow. Dude, I'm torn. I'm like, should we eat them while they're fresh or should we take the box and run and get another dish?
We got no time. We need to go.
Let's go.
We've got the steamed rice buns that are filled with vegetable. That's all it said. And it's just green, so it's very nondescript. But let's just try one. Okay. Let's go with chives. Mmm, really delicious. It's like nondescriptly just like savory. It tastes quite healthy, but like in a very delicious way. The sauce that comes with it, which I'm gonna make a mess of, if I'm not mistaken, is a lot more sweet. And it goes really nicely with these. Like perfect marriage and harmony. Like us and Jordan.
It's really hard to run around and film while you're carrying a big box of crispy pancakes. No, fruits are not on the list. We could do that. All right, we're trying to find a spicy item to hit our 10-point category and knock that out. And then something, we have a wild card, something that's not on the list we could get that's worth 5. We're gonna get some fruit right now for that.
Are you getting pineapple?
Some pineapple, that'll do. Pineapples. And they're these really small pineapples as well, so these are really nice.
Okay, so we're trying again for the cartoon pancakes, but they're really, really popular. We're gonna see if we can maybe order one and come back. I'm not sure, man. Might not be worth the time. What do you think?
I don't know. I think maybe let's move on and then we can always circle back.
I think we're gonna have to. There you are.
Hello, sir.
Angles.
So this is our red item. As you can see, it's quite red. It's simply just a strawberry Fanta slushy. Oh, I mean, just like a strawberry Fanta, which is delicious as it is, but like cold slushy. On a hot night like this, it's like 31 degrees Celsius, which I don't really know what it is Fahrenheit.
Oh, convert it.
Hot. This is perfect. Very sweet, very good.
Let's go.
We got like less than 2 minutes right now trying to find something spicy. We cannot find anything spicy that's vegetarian.
You'd think there'd be spicy stuff everywhere, but there's not.
Oh, all my money has gotten crinkled up in my pocket in like haste. Also, this is a bubble waffle. I've always wanted to try it, and there's an item on our list that's just like a freebie, like just something that isn't in another category, and I've always wanted to try this, so. It was $49, and it came with your choice of sauce. They have chocolate, strawberry, caramel, which is what I got, and sweetened condensed milk. But for more money, you can top it with whatever you want.
Yeah, we could not find something spicy in time. And like the lines are starting to take longer because there's a lot more people here right now.
Yeah, it's packed up.
So full. We got 20, maybe 15 seconds now. We gotta head back to the meeting point. So this is it. We'll see how we fared.
Okay, we're hoping that this happens really quickly because we have less than a minute now. We did give the teams a minute grace period and it's only just right over there, the meeting spot, but we're in a little bit of a hurry. I might have miscalculated on the thing that's cooked for
her. Alright, you see them?
Nope. Maybe they're cheating, you know?
Seriously, they're supposed to be here right now. It's like a minute over.
We should win on the technicality now.
They didn't follow the rules, they're late. 10-point deduction.
Okay, so time has officially run out. This won't count for anything, but it'll be good, and I've always wanted to try it. And that's on me for miscalculating. What are you gonna do?
I think you're right. So tell me, baby, where would you like to go? Yeah, maybe we'll drive from coast to coast. Come back here with a minute to spare. Where we love the most.
And you deserve to see the world.
Where would you like? Maybe
we'll drive from coast to coast. Okay, well, I got it. That was almost comical at the end. I don't know what we were. Well, I shouldn't say we. It was me. I wanted the bubble waffle. I've always seen them and they look so cute. It took forever. They make it fresh, obviously. It looks incredible. But not only do they cook it fresh, it has to cool. So we're very, very late. This doesn't count. Hopefully the boys will give us some grace on being incredibly late. Let's find out.
Oh, look who's walking up eating their last dish. This one does not count.
No, we know. We know. I don't know what we were thinking. It's fresh. You want some?
That looks so good. Is that a bubble waffle?
Yes, and it took a comically long time because they have to make it and then they cool it into a taco shape. So we're standing there watching it cool.
Oh my God.
It's good though. It's got caramel.
Was it worth it?
Only if we win. You'll know I'm competitive. We'll see.
Was that one of the 5-point items or what?
Yeah, it was our wild card item.
Wild card.
We saw that, but we're like, it's going to take too long.
Yeah. We're going to count out everything and we'll be back with y'all in just a second. So we got the blue item, the steamed rice dumpling, and mango sticky.
We both got those. Okay. 30 points each.
From the 5-point category, we got the wild card, which was the pineapple.
Mm-hmm.
We got pomegranate drink, which is the purple.
Mm-hmm.
We got roti semai, mm-hmm. Thai candy floss.
Mm-hmm.
We got the crispy pancake that took 24 hours to order.
Mm-hmm.
We got the fresh coconut water as well.
Okay. Yep, so beat in this category. We only got 3 from this category. We got candy floss, crispy pancake, and the coconut water.
Oh. Nice. You didn't get the pancake cartoon.
No, we went by it 2 or 3 times, and the line was insane.
We didn't get anything from the 1 point for the 3-point section, did we?
We
didn't get anything.
4 3-point
sections. That's 12. 15 plus 12 is 27. We got 25. Y'all beat us by 2 points.
We thought we surely lost.
Oh, yay!
We let you win.
Oh, come on!
Seriously, and we have video proof of this. It took us like the first 7 or 8 minutes. We were trying to break that $500 bill. We went somewhere,
oh, no.
We found something blue, and she was like, no, you can't order it. And I didn't want to like break the rules and use my spare change that I had. So we went and we got the dumplings, basically. But we had to sit down and wait for the dumplings for forever.
Sweet, y'all. Basically, they lost because Jordan was trying to be sweet to his wife and make it easier on me. Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Thanks, man. What's our prize? What do we win?
Okay, so the prize is $100 to the charity of their choice.
Yay!
Yay!
Do you want to choose your own or do you want to choose together?
I think we should choose together.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we will let you know which one specifically we choose, but we were thinking, since we're in Thailand and everybody was eating really well today, we're going to find a Thai charity that gives people food, a food bank or rescue mission, something like that, to feed the people of Thailand because they feed us so well.
And deliciously.
And deliciously. We'll see you on the next one.